2001 Acura TSX. We're going to do the oil life reset. So first thing you're going to want to do, cut your key on. Do not cut the engine on, just the key on. Once you've done this, you have a button right here on the dash. You're going to hit this button until you get to the oil life. Right there. Mine's showing at 50%. Now I'm going to hold that button. Takes about 10 seconds. Now I have to turn this. It goes to reset. Hit it again. And we're reset.